Wow, I wasn't expecting that. I'm Yasmin from Tighter Robotics, and today we're going to test three different propellers with a sound sensor to find out which one makes the most noise. Our three options are a Mejzlik 28-inch, Xoar 26-inch, and Mejzlik 30-inch propeller. To record the sound data, we're using our Flight Stand 15 on our new software feature, Input Transformations. It lets us connect any custom sensors to our flight stand. Then we can use custom formulas to record the data in our desired units like so. We're using the same AXI8110 motor, and we're keeping the throttle steps consistent for a fair comparison. Now let's start spinning. Our first contender is the 26-inch prop. We can see the graph here. As the propeller is spinning, it's recording the noise in decibels. Second up is our 28-inch prop. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Let's hear your predictions. Comment below which propeller you think will be the loudest. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Finally, our biggest prop today, the 30-inch Mejzlik prop. Let's see how it performs under our sound test. Now it's time to export the data as a CSV file and analyze what we collected.
So here we've plotted thrust versus sound generated by the propellers. We selected a range 0 to 0.33 kgf of thrust, and as you can see, the Mejzlik 30-inch propeller produced the most noise, hitting the maximum range of 80 decibels at 0.33 kgf. This makes sense as it's the largest of the three props. Next is the Xoar 26-inch propeller, which produced a maximum of 76.18 decibels at the 0.33 kgf mark. Finally, the 28-inch Mejzlik propeller made the least noise with a maximum of 75.15 decibels at the 0.33 kgf. We hope that you enjoyed this video. If there is another type of propeller test you'd like to see us do, let us know in the comments. And to learn more about the sensors, check out our previous video here for a step-by-step tutorial on how to connect them to our software. Bye-bye!